and my teachers, good afternoon. Mera naam Gazala Kokan hai. Aur I don't consider myself an achiever, but thank you for giving me that award. Meri ek choti si kahani hai, so which I would like to share and tell you why I'm here. Very small. In 1994, I was living in Germany, Berlin. I became diabetic. I had to wear an insulin pump. For the past 23 years, I wear a pump. They trained me, educated me, and I realized that how important it is to have the knowledge. It is the most powerful thing. Diabetes is not going anywhere. I have to manage it. Not my doctor, not my mother, not my brother. So what I did was I signed an MOU with Aligarh Muslim University in 2015 and established Diabetes Education and Awareness Program. Hum educator hire karte hain, positive counseling ke liye, unko samjhate hain, how can you lead your life? And I just don't want to be just in AMU. I have a dream. I want to be in entire UP. I want to serve underserved people. Jinke paas kahin kuch nahi hai. Yahan tak ke dawa ke bhi paise nahi hai. Ye ek aisi disease hai jo aapke saath qabar mein jayegi. It's not going to go away. So I teach, I educate, I inspire them, and I tell them that it's all right to be diabetic. Because look at me, I've been diabetic for 24 years and I'm fine. And this is my mothership, Aligarh. I'm a product of Abdullah Hall, very proud product of Abdullah Hall, Women's College. I thank all my teachers and I thank everybody here. They invited me here and I'm very proud and humbled at the same time. Thank you. Allah bless you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I invite Ms. Taab Siddiqui, who's been the one who has broken the glass ceiling and has reached to the top position in the management and owner. And कहते हैं भूखे को तो चांद में भी रोटी ही नज़र आती है, लेकिन ब्रेड के इस बिज़नेस को, जो डबल रोटी कह लीजिए, यहाँ तक घर घर बेचने के साथ यहाँ तक पहुँचा देने में उनका इस वक्त 360 करोड़ का टर्नओवर उन्होंने कर लिया है. कहाँ उन्होंने अपने बिजनेस को पहुँचाया है, जर्नी देखने वाली है. सो आई इन्वाइट हर टू शेयर सम ऑफ हर एक्सपीरियंस.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आदाब, गुड आफ्टरनून. Dr. Hamida Tariq, Professor Naima Gulrez, Professor Samina Khan. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank the Vice Chancellor, Professor Tariq Mansoor Saab, for extending to me this invitation to join in the bicentenary celebration of our founder, Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan. I'm deeply honored to be here. मैं बहुत जल्दी और बहुत मुख्तसर तरीके से आपको अपनी छोटी सी कहानी बताऊंगी, क्योंकि उन्होंने कह दिया है कि आप अपने पर्सनल होना शेयर करें, लेकिन फिर भी 24 years ago, my husband and I, जिसमें ज़्यादा श्रेय मेरा है, उनका कम है, started a small venture of Harvest Gold Bread, and बहुत ही मुख्तसर सरमाए से हमने उसको शुरू किया था. And second year में हमारा turnover 2 crores था, and it's 24 years old today, and I've closed this financial year on 350 crores. एंड उसमें एक बहुत यूनिक बात है कि ब्रेड जो मैं बेचती हूँ वो 25 रुपए की है और सिर्फ दिल्ली में बेचती हूँ. टू गेट टू अ टर्नओवर ऑफ 350 करोड़ विद अ प्रोडक्ट दैट यू सेल फॉर 25 रुपीज इज बिग. एंड टुडे दिस मे I sold part of my company to a $15 billion corporation from Mexico, which is number one in the baking industry, called Grupo Bimbo. Just a part. So Adil and I are still running the business, and inshallah very soon we are looking at going nationwide, and from 350 crores to about 3,500 crore and counting. What I want to share with you today is that what I can achieve, each one of you can achieve over here. Every single person, every single student over here. Because my background is very similar to yours. I'm the offspring of two professors who taught in this university. I have walked the halls and the corridors of this institution just like you do today. And the one thing that, another thing that I have in common with all of you is the privilege of being part of this institution. That is huge. Please don't wear it lightly. The fact ki hum log bahut khushkismat hain ki hum Aligarh Muslim University mein taleem pa rahe hain, ye ek bahut choti baat nahi hai, ye bahut badi baat hai. And it is important for us to recognize that. And lastly, kyunki jaldi hai, I just want to leave you with food for thought, and that is, be passionate about something, some goal in your life that consumes you. Jo aapko sone na de. If you are passionate about a goal, let me tell you, you will be the trailblazer that we are all wanting you to be. Because the nation is looking at you, the youngsters that we have here. You are our future. So just be passionate and bring pride to your work. Koi bhi cheez turn out kariye. Ek bread banaiye to wo aisi ho, that is your best work. Ek koi paper likhe, that has to be your best work. No matter what it is, just take pride in what you do. And I'm telling you, you are going to be hugely successful. I have deep gratitude for this institution and deep gratitude for inviting me here. And I hope that something that I have said has left you with some food for thought. Thank you so much.